So me and Luke are gonna have breakfast now after this brutal wake up.
Yeah.
We have breakfast now. Now we're gonna eat to get energy for the day because it's gonna be long.
Me and Luke are watching the news now.
Right now.
Well,
the others are having a meeting.
Now we are having a break, so we are going to eat. And what do we have to eat? Like?
Every day. We normally have some bread and then how do you call this bread?
Bread? Rugbrød.
Rugbrød. We have that. and then we have different things to put on it as you can see.
Yeah. We also do have fruit over there. That's a lot of people over there.
So it's lesson two now, and here in the sit class we're just getting things ready for the Efterskole this day. Yeah. We now have cleaning, which we do every day.
Now we are singing.
Food.
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 Food. So the food at our school is fairly decent, and oh my god, this looks so good.
Mountainous, what are we doing? Meeting.
Mess, what are we doing here?
Right now we're testing something for the ending on our campaign for the Efterskole school estate.
Yeah.
Now it's time for dinner. So, this is the study hour where we have a chance to do our homework.
We do this after dinner every single day.
So, it's the end of the school day and we're all tired and
walking backwards.
Walking backwards.
Yes. Hello. Everybody.
Hey. And everybody yes. Wants a job.
Okay, so me and Luke are going to spar with some girls now and to buy things.
Feet. Some people still have work to do at night because they have been bad. Very, very bad.
So now we're close at spa and I could really use some gift luck right now.
Spa. We've now been to spa and we've got everything we need, which should last for about the next 24 hours. So we'll see you again soon, spa. Cause I'm sleepless about you.